colors are so bright and gay. The people seem to look so happy. Boy knows how to paint them that way. Yes, he always paints a beautiful picture. It always seems to be ideal. Satan always paints a beautiful picture. But I found out that it's not for real.
Oh no, he never paints the tears or sorrow. He never paints a broken home. He never paints the sad tomorrows or the many hours spent. The scars of disappointment, the hopes and dreams of a life gone wrong. Satan never paints a heart that's broken or a life that's lost its soul.
But he always paints a beautiful picture. The colors are so bright and gay. The people seem to look so happy. For he knows how to paint them that way. Yes, he always paints a beautiful picture. It always seems to be ideal. Satan always paints a beautiful picture, but I found out that it's not for me.
No, he never paints of sin's delusion. All the time you think that he's your friend, he never paints the sad confusion of a mind that's been a slave to him. No, he never paints the final chapter of a life that's spent in sin. Afford to show the picture then. Yes, he always paints a beautiful picture. The colors are so bright and gay. The people seem to look so happy. For he knows how to paint them that way. Yes, he always paints a beautiful picture. It always seems to be ideal. Jesus always paints a beautiful picture. But the difference is the picture is real. Jesus always paints a beautiful picture. The colors are so bright and gay. The people seem to look so happy. For he knows how to paint them that way. Yes, he always of you. the picture is real. Jesus always paints a beautiful picture.
And I'm so glad I found out the picture is real.